Yeah, Norton and McAfee have been around for over 3 decades, but are they powerful enough to handle all the modern day threats creeping onto our devices? In today's Norton versus McAfee comparison, we'll find out if these antiviruses have what it takes to keep you and your data safe. When it comes to Norton versus McAfee, what are the first similarities that come to mind? Well, they're both well-known providers with strong reputations in cybersecurity. However, each of them have also faced their own controversies. A few years back, Norton started offering the opportunity to mine crypto with their antivirus. However, doing this poses a huge risk to your PC since it's overall very harmful, and I just wouldn't advise anyone try it on their primary device. McAfee, on the other hand, became known for their aggressive auto-renewal policies that made canceling subscriptions difficult, not to mention some additional legal troubles that they encountered thanks to their former owner. Despite these issues, both companies have moved forward and are now focusing on improving the user experience. To qualify as some of the best antivirus software available, I expect an app to pass multiple tests by independent experts with flying colors. When it comes to the Norton antivirus testing, this provider scored 6 out of 6 points in protection, usability, and performance. And if we look back at previous tests, Norton overall has had consistently high protection results. The McAfee test had a nearly identical outcome, with the app scoring a perfect 6 out of 6 in all 3 categories, as well as consistent protection rates. But you know I'm still not ready to hand out the best antivirus label until I've seen proof for myself. That's why I did a couple of tests on my own. I planted malware samples onto a device, then running some scans to see how many threats each provider could detect. So the Norton full scan found around 81% of the malware that we planted, all in around 11 minutes, and with a CPU usage averaging between 30 and 40%. The real-time protection scan was just a tad lower, detecting 79% of malware. However, the CPU usage was actually quite low at about 20 to 30%. Again, both these providers seem to have similar results since the McAfee full scan found 82% of the planted malware, though it took much longer at 1.5 hours, with the CPU usage ranging between 9 and 90%. And unfortunately, when I ran a real-time protection test on the McAfee, it wasn't able to detect any threats. With that being said, when it comes to a Norton versus McAfee comparison on security, Norton is definitely the best antivirus option of the two. Not only did it have strong results with both of the full scan and real-time protection scan, but overall it's less taxing on your system. So if you also think that Norton is the best option for your cybersecurity needs, then feel free to use the discount link in the description or scan the QR code on screen to access the best deal. All right, next up, let's do a side-by-side Norton versus McAfee review on features. Keeping up with the same pattern, both providers include lots of the same thing. As we already went over, each one comes with antivirus scans such as full, quick, and custom. However, only Norton comes with the boot scan that can identify threats during your system's startup. And in addition to real-time protection, there's also firewall protection to filter your network traffic and phishing protection to keep your sensitive data safe. Of course, ransomware attacks are an ever-growing threat, so it's useful that each app has ransomware protection, but a couple of the most beneficial features have to be their VPNs and password managers. These extras alone cost about the same as a monthly antivirus plan, so it certainly increases the price per value. So these tools aside, let's take a closer look at some of the unique features that these providers have. Now, McAfee does have fewer options available, so if you'd like to see a more comprehensive feature breakdown, then go ahead and watch our Norton antivirus review. The cloud backup feature that's included in all Norton subscriptions offers secure cloud storage for file backup. This is a great deal for users who want to safely store all documents and files. And in case anything ever happens to your device, they'll remain completely untouched and easy to access again. Another great feature is Norton's dark web monitoring, which scans the dark web for any data breaches, and the inclusion of their SafeCam feature on PC is quite handy, actually, as it protects your webcam from any unauthorized access. Shifting over to McAfee, there's support on an unlimited number of devices, which makes it ideal for families or users with multiple devices. Now, security and extra features aside, just how user-friendly are the actual apps to use? So after the update in 2024, I can finally say that the Norton interface is a lot easier to navigate and clean. The settings are well organized and many features are already enabled by default for minimal setup. The McAfee interface is also user-friendly, offering clear navigation and a simple dashboard that provides an easy overview of your protection status. And both of these antivirus apps are available to download on Windows, macOS, iOS, and Android. So of course, one of the biggest questions in any comparison video comes down to pricing. So what do the McAfee versus Norton 360 price tags look like? So out of the two, Norton has the most affordable entry-level plan, which includes things like coverage on one device, 2 gigabytes of cloud backup, and the password manager. The higher-tiered plans, however, offer more comprehensive protection and are still reasonably priced, so they're really a great option for users seeking more than basic antivirus coverage. The standard plan is definitely a solid choice since it comes with the VPN, dark web monitoring, and coverage on 3 devices. However, the Deluxe 360 plan really packs the most value considering that it includes everything in the standard plan plus increases cloud storage from 2 gigabytes to 50, includes privacy monitoring, parental controls, and protects 5 devices at once. All right, moving on to McAfee. This provider's entry-level plan costs just a little bit more than Norton. However, it does cover 5 devices at once and includes the VPN and password manager. So aside from that, the higher tiers really don't include powerful security tools like Norton. So other than the multi-device support, McAfee essentially only offers basic antivirus protection. If you're looking for advanced protection features though, then Norton's pricing provides better value. So to get any one of these Norton subscriptions at an exclusively lower price, use the discount that I left in the description. So to sum up this McAfee versus Norton antivirus comparison, both these providers have spent over 3 decades on the market. However, only one has continued to improve, and that is obviously Norton. Not only does it have excellent malware detection, lightweight system impact, and diverse features, but it also has a user-friendly interface and has very competitive pricing. So not only is it the best app in today's video, it's also one of the best antivirus 2025 options on the market. Don't forget, the link in the description can help you save money on whichever plan you choose. So thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.